ang NAPOLCOM at ang Philippine National Police ay nagsampa na ng kasong kriminal, no, sa office ng ombudsman o yung tinatawag nating boleyo laban sa 50, inuulit ko, 15 police respondents for violation of the following. Number 1, Republic Act number 3019 or the Anti-Graft and Corrupt Practices Act. Number 2, Republic Act number 9165 or the Dangerous Drugs Act as amended. Number 3, Revised Penal Code in particular, Article 171 on falsification, Article 183 on perjury, Article 184 on false testimony, and Article 217 on malversation of public property. And of course, Presidential Decree number 1829 o yung tinatawag nating obstruction of justice.